Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game? I'm going to go for little Leighton Baines, a prolific raider of the left flank.
He's delivered all right!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Great header, made it look easy.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautiful.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Now the pass.
Score inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
James Rodriguez shoots! That's offside. Yes, it is.
It may look like a predictable long ball forward, but it's very effective, and the run just needs a slight tweak to beat the offside. They look as though they can make this come together.
Rafael Varane. Benzema, the ball through. Rafael Varane. To win it back, Iniesta. Tries a through ball.
It's there! And already they're looking to run away with it.
He closed off.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Why do people run away? And just waiting for the final result. It takes about 15 seconds. There we go. There we go.